think of tomorrow, lest we disappointed be. Our joys may turn to sorrow, as we all may dearly see. Today we're strong and healthy, but how soon there comes a change, as we miss see from the explosion that has been at Trimdon Grange. Men and boys left home that morning for to earn their daily bread. Little thought before the evening they'd be numbered with the dead. Let us think of Mrs. Bernard, once had sons and now has none. With the Trimdon Grange explosion, Joseph, George and James are gone. February left behind it what will never be forgot. Weeping widows, helpless children may be found in many a cot. Now they'll ask if fathers left them, and the mother hangs her head. With a weeping widow's feelings, tells the child its father's dead. God protect the lonely widow, help to raise each drooping head. Be a father to the orphans, never let them cry for bread. Death will pay us all a visit, they have only gone before. We will meet the Trimdon victims, where explosions are.